Well, you know, in my mind, Seth Rollins can be blamed for most, if not all, of this.
Well, the good news is nobody asked you, Cole.
Attacking Dominic, costing Reyes match against King Corbin. What is the end game for Seth Rollins?
The greater good, Cole. Everything that Seth Rollins does is for the greater good.
And tonight, Friday night, SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive Insurance. Save when you bundle auto, home, or motorcycle insurance.
You know, earlier you were boo-hooing about the bad luck that Otis has had. His life sounds like an old country song. He lost his girl, he lost his dog, his pickup truck broke down.
His Money in the Bank contract, thanks to his buddy Tucker stabbing him in the back.
Seth Rollins is exactly the type of person that Otis needs to be around right now.
Well, maybe he's the type of person Otis needs to be right now, because if Otis wins, he'll qualify for Survivor Series. It's Kevin Owens, Jey Uso, King Corbin on SmackDown's team so far. One of these men will join them to take on the Raw team of Keith Lee, Braun Strowman, AJ Styles, Sheamus, and one other competitor.
Oh, my goodness. There's the aforementioned power of Otis.
And look at this. Oh, what a toss by Otis. And now again, slamming Rollins to the mat. And that is the power of Otis that makes him so dangerous.
The savior of SmackDown might have taken Otis for granted just a little bit. Sure, this is here comes the world's biggest ingrate.
The former disciple of Seth Rollins, Murphy.
I want to know what
boyfriend of Aaliyah.
Yeah, I want to know what Aaliyah sees in this ingrate. Murphy had the world handed to him by Seth Rollins and turned his back. Now, I blame Murphy for all the discord in the Mysterio family.
A lot of people have said that about you, Corey, as well, but nonetheless.
I had nothing to do with the Mysterio family.
Yeah. Rollins whipped into the corner, bounced head first off the turnbuckle as Murphy looks on. Murphy used to be a follower of Seth Rollins, believed everything Rollins said. Then Rollins pushed his button way too many times, and Murphy finally said enough's enough.
Uh-oh.
Rollins sent over the top rope right in front of Murphy. Rollins did tell Murphy and Aaliyah, hey, I'll accept you if Rey Mysterio won't.
Right, because Seth Rollins is an altruistic being.
And now Otis taking advantage of the distraction, bulldozing through over Seth Rollins.
Three, four.
Otis with a wary eye on Murphy as well, and now back into the ring. Seth Rollins with a sling blade.
It's like Murphy was looking into a funhouse mirror.
Cover now by Rollins and a kick out.
I think Seth Rollins is exactly what Otis needs.
And Otis now in trouble in the corner, and Rollins burying his shoulder in the midsection of Otis, but it didn't bother Otis at all. And Seth Rollins now realizing
that's not a region that's susceptible to attack, Seth.
What makes Otis tick? Remember, Mandy Rose saw something in this dude, Corey. I mean, there's something lovable about Otis. Loves to have fun in the ring, but don't make him mad. Oh, what a chop.
Oh, no.
And another one. Uh-oh, and Otis with a headbutt. And now Otis knocking Rollins down. Seth Rollins knocked down again. Here comes Otis looking to qualify for Survivor Series.
Otis is starting to roll. It's hard to stop him when he gets going.
Oh, my God. Rollins landed high and hard. And now sent into the corner. Otis. Spinning slam.
Right down on the hip of Rollins.
And now Otis went to the corner to try the splash. Rollins was able to counter. And now Seth off the second rope, caught now by Otis.
No.
The power. Oh, what a fallaway slam by Otis.
JBL'd love that one.
Uh-oh, incoming.
And there's the splash by Otis. And it could be a matter of moments before Otis pulls off what I believe would be a major upset, Corey.
I agree with you. I can't believe that this is even a possibility at this point.
Meanwhile, Murphy up on the apron. It looked like Otis was going to go for the caterpillar. The stoic stare. And Otis went after Murphy. Seth Rollins now lying in wait for the kick to the chin.
Right on the jaw.
And now Rollins with a stomp to Otis. Rollins into the cover. Hook of the leg. Rollins is going to Survivor Series, I guess, thanks to Murphy.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Oh, you don't think. I have no idea what just happened.
I mean, I don't want to put the cart before the horse here, but you don't think Murphy saw the light again, did you?
I don't know what I think. All I know is Murphy distracted Otis momentarily, and Rollins took advantage. Who knows what the hell that man Murphy's thinking?
Listen, Murphy did the right thing for the greater good, and now the savior of SmackDown, Seth Rollins, has qualified for the Men's Survivor Series team.
What is going on with Murphy?